this afternoon is a massive hit for the Phil Dando Big Band. Ladies and gentlemen, Opus One. Sometime this afternoon, even if you don't sing it, you will think, it isn't it a shame that they don't play music like this on the radio anymore? It is, isn't it? I rediscovered my love of music like this when I went to work at Swansea. So there's a lovely fellow there called George Jocelyn, and George would do big band shows, and there was no style of music that he didn't know about. He wasn't a fella who just knew band music. He knew the contemporary stuff. He would know the Robbie Williams generation as well as he would know the older generation. I just think it's a shame as well as somebody who plays songs on the radio every day that they don't play music like this. What the songs they play now, well, you may like some of them, you may not like some of them, but I don't think that in, I don't know, 50 years from now, you'll find the equivalent of the Phil Dando Big Band introducing Who Let the Dogs Out? Who? Who? It's not going to happen, is it, really? I know. I'm going to take that out now. They don't like it. I tell you the songs that we like to play on the radio. Long songs. You know why? We can go to the toilet. Serious? Bohemian Rhapsody, 5 minutes 12 seconds. What have you been doing 5 minutes 12 seconds? Rod Stewart sailing, 5 minutes 6 seconds. Celine Dion, My Heart Will Go On, the Titanic song, 4 minutes 52. The song goes on longer than the film, and the film, well, the film went on longer than it took the ship to sink in the first place. So if you hear me play, if you listen to Swansea Sound, if you hear me play one of those songs tomorrow, you know Kev has gone to the toilet. If you hear me play two of the songs back to back, I don't feel very well. And if I play all three songs, can you phone ambulance? Because I passed out, I don't know what's going on. But never mind, maybe one day the radio industry will wake up and play songs like this. Said to be the oldest continuing phone number in New York City. It belongs to the Hotel Pennsylvania and has been in continuous use since 1999 and is still in use today. Many big bands have played in the Hotel Pennsylvania's Cafe Rose Ballroom, including the Glenn Miller Orchestra. And the phone number, the song is called... I think you've got too many O's in there, to be honest with you. You get the wrong number. You never know who you get for bringing that number nowadays, do you? Pennsylvania! 6,000! I don't need to be here, man. They don't know at all. Thank you.
Oh,